loud backstage prior to showtime, little moth. Fidgety, 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 fidgety. No need to thank me for jamming the transmissions of those boors, Atlas and Ryan. Let them have their squabble. The artist, yes, the artist knows there is richer earth to till. For example, I test you, little moth, but for a reason. I test all my disciples. Some shine like galaxies. Come now, into my home.
Goodness. Nah, he's gone, buddy. You just crawling, bro? That's pretty crazy.
Inches to this musical gremlin is beyond my imagination. Where she is not derivative, she's boring. Where she's not boring, she's obvious. Where she's not obvious, she's dangerous.
You go.
Could you possibly think I would meet with my public now when I'm preparing? Unbelievable.
money?
I've worked the meat market.
Money back up and throw back
down. I'm shocked at the cold blood that oozes out of these autistic types. This broad Culpepper and that fruit job Cohen are in some kind of feud. And Cohen's looking for my security detail to pick sides. The next thing I know, I'm called into Ryan's office to talk about the whole mess. Goddamn nut job artists.
Sell me on those fancy Oxford Club CDs. No thanks. I told her I'm a nickel time man. Always will be. Why? Well, they smoke good and don't cost half a damn. Who cares if the things are made out of seashells and fish eggs?
Thank you.
of the artist is to capture. See young Fitzpatrick here on the stage. Use your camera. Take him as he is now, so I may remember him. What an outstanding display of athleticism. What are you waiting for? Fitzpatrick can't hold that pose forever!
The Circus of Value.
And now you've got Fitzpatrick caught in his moment of glory. It seems you've got the eye of the shutterbug, little moth. Now, head to the atrium and place this photograph in my masterpiece. And so our collaboration commences.
Thank you.
blood of a man I once loved. Yes, I'll send you to Ryan. But first, you must be part of my masterpiece. Go to the atrium. Hurry now. My muse is a fickle bitch with a very short attention span. Do you see it? When I am dust, this is what they'll point to. My quad tick. My masterpiece. Go ahead. Don't be afraid. Touch it. Yeah, and there's Fitzpatrick, freed of his own kinks and defects. And here's the glorious news. This is just the moment of conception. Out in this place, there are three men, all former disciples of mine, all connected by a common thread. Betrayal. Find them, little moth, and immortalize their mortality in my quad tick. Go. Once they've been sent to their reward, you shall go to yours. And to Ryan. The door to Poseidon Plaza is now open.
Send someone. Son of a bitch left me to freeze. Oh, I've got a pose all picked out for you.
Photo of him and place it in the quad tick. I'm feeling full, like an expectant mama. Yes! Now put the picture in the frame. Let's see what we've got here.
Thank you.
Oh no, nah, you ain't getting away, bud.
It's coming together. Yes. But there will always be doubters. You don't doubt. I could never stomach doubters.
Thank you.